Cybercriminals typically rely on recurring events like holidays, tax season, or online shopping promotions to launch attacks, but these days they're exploiting new opportunities to access your private data. It's more important than ever to stay vigilant in spotting and avoiding phishing emails. Phishing is a scam where a cybercriminal uses fake email, social media, or text messages that look like they're from a reputable source to gain access to valuable data. Here are some things you can do to prevent getting caught in a phishing attack. First, question it. Ask yourself, did I expect this from the person sending it? Is it threatening, urgent, or too good to be true? Did it come from an external source? Second, examine it. Look critically at the communication. Inspect email addresses before you reply or links before you open them. Look for other indications that something isn't right. Third, don't respond. Stop and think before you do anything. Don't open attachments or click on links that seem suspicious. When you open a link, check for a closed padlock. Hang up on calls and ignore texts that weren't expected. Never provide passwords, social security numbers, or financial information. Fourth, contact the actual organization. If you want to verify the message, get clarification directly from the source. Visit known websites instead of following links, use trusted contact information, or give the organization a call. And finally, report it. If you see a suspicious email, follow your organization's reporting procedures. If you notice a phishing email in your personal account, mark it as spam for your email provider. If a phishing attack results in a financial loss, report it to the FTC at ftc.gov/complaint. We can all do our part to keep our systems safe. Be cyber smart and spot phishing emails.